For this Zipline, we're going to build a personal portfolio page. Let's go ahead and see what one of our campers' portfolio pages looks like. Thiago Ferreira is a developer from Finland, and he made this nice portfolio page. As you can see, it's just a single page that you can scroll through. A very common style of portfolio page, a single scrolling page. You'll also see that at the top, he has a navigation bar. And when we click on different buttons, it automatically scrolls us to those points within his portfolio page. Finally, you'll see that he has these buttons, and when you press one, it'll open up the Twitter page for Thiago, or say the FreeCodeCamp page. And you can see he's quite active. So let's talk a little bit about the rules for this Zipline. The rules are the same as they always are. Rule number one, don't look at the example project's code on CodePen. Figure it out for yourself. Rule number two, you may use whichever libraries or APIs you need. For this, you probably won't need any APIs, and the only library you'll probably need is Bootstrap, which Thiago used here. Rule number three, reverse engineer the example project's functionality and also feel free to personalize it. So please do not feel obligated to use the same background images that Thiago used here. You can really use any images or even static colors if you'd like, or textures. So let's talk about the agile user stories that you're going to implement as part of this Zipline. First, as a user, I can access all of the portfolio's content just by scrolling. Second, as a user, I can click different buttons and they will take me to the portfolio creator's different social media pages, which we already demonstrated up here. Third, I can see thumbnail images of different projects the portfolio creator has built. And again, if you don't have any of these, you can just put placeholder images and you can come back and add them later.